We had a conversation, one of the great conversations in the office the other day, about the tan.
Yeah.
The running track that we all know and love if you're into exercise. I mean, yep. I can't tell you the last time I went around the tan.
Yeah, when was it? You wouldn't have ever run around the tan, would you?
No, I've never run around it.
No.
I jogged around it maybe 15, 20 years ago.
Yeah, right, okay.
I walked around it maybe 5, 6 years ago.
It's a great track.
Oh,
it's beautiful. I love that. I love it.
In terms of tracks.
Yeah, it's amazing.
It's right up there.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
Absolutely.
In terms of just tracks. We were discussing the tan and I said, someone said, where's the tan? Where's the name of tan come from? And in my mind, I knew straight away where it came from.
Yeah.
So I abstained. I sat out of the conversation.
Yes.
And then listened to some of the most ridiculous examples of where people thought the name the tan came from.
Mm-hmm.
Lauren, me old mate, when I said, where do you think the tan comes from? She goes, oh, I haven't really thought about it. So she was out. That
yeah,
was
right.
her out of yeah. the conversation.
The it's just you didn't think about it beyond that.
Matt, our EP, thought it was because you got, and I'm not kidding, he thought it was because you got a tan while you're running. I mean, that is next level simple, isn't it? DC on the pots and pans, he came in and when I asked him, he just shrugged.
And turned around and walked out.
He couldn't have cared less.
No.
Would not be included in the conversation.
So disinterested.
They're the best one. The one that just made me go, what's going on? Was Will, who said to me, I think, and I'm not sure, it's to commemorate the Battle of Long Tan, given its location near the Shrine of Remembrance. Well, you could have knocked me over with a feather. Because there is absolutely no way that that's why it's called the tan. It's called the tan once we Googled it.
Yeah.
Well, I just assumed it was Botanical Gardens.
Yes.
Which, of course, it is.
Yeah, I thought that too.
The other one is that it's called the tan because, depending on who you ask, from its tan colour, because it used to be a tan bark surface.
Oh, right, okay.
So you can go tan bark surface or you can go botanical gardens.
Yeah.
What you can never say is that it was to commemorate the Battle of Long Tan.
I don't hate that.
But yeah.
No, mate.
He thought it was because it goes past the Shrine of Remembrance.
Because no, because it was close to the Shrine of Remembrance.
Yeah.
Surely this is to commemorate the Battle of Long Tan.